Houghton City mother will spend more than 20 years in prison for the death of her own daughter. Today, a judge sentenced Robin Howington to 22 years in prison. She was found guilty on March 8th of reckless homicide and aggravated child neglect. Investigators say 5-year-old Destiny Oliver was shot and killed back in September of 2019 at close range while she was watching TV on a couch.